What's going on, gamers? Today, we are going to be going over how to join a 7 Days to Die server. Before we get started, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell to stay up to date on all future videos. 7 Days to Die is a first-person survival sandbox in a world infested with zombies. Like any zombie world, your job is to hone your skills to help you survive. You can get ready to build settlements and hunt, or exploit others for your own gain. But if you're looking to create your own dedicated server, or if you're looking to join someone else's, knowing how to hop in is vital to experience the game with other players, so let's go over how to do it. Head into your Apex server panel and log in. Scroll down to the IP address port section and copy the address to the right. Start 7 Days to Die and on the main menu, head in to the Join a Game button and at the bottom, select Connect to IP and then wait for the pop-up window. Use Control V to paste the address, which should automatically fill in both fields. Finally, press Connect to join your server. It should jump right into connecting you to your server, where you will see a loading screen with game tips. Another way to join is through the in-game browser directly. This can be helpful in allowing players to find your game easily without needing to remember the full IP address to connect. Launch 7 Days to Die and from the main menu, select Join a Game. Using the server browser, use a search menu or the filters to find the server, and once it's found, click on the server and verify it's the one you want to join. Finally, press Connect in the bottom right. Now let's go over some common issues. The could not retrieve server information error mostly happens when connecting with an IP address. To fix this, first make sure that the server is fully online and functional in the panel. Otherwise, make sure that your IP and port are correctly entered in the game. The IP is the digits before the colon, and the port are the 5 digits following the colon. When you get a connection timed out error, it usually means that the connection was established, but it couldn't be achieved. This sometimes happens when joining a server through the browser, because it's not always consistent with the server status. To fix this, visit the panel and restart your server and wait for it to be online again. When this is done, return to your game, press the refresh button, and then locate and join the server one more time. Zombie survival games are fun playing on your own, but if you're looking to take on the horde with some friends by your side, then joining a server is the way to do it. Not only can you work in the world to build up settlements on your own time, but when you and your friends hop in together, as the saying goes, you're always stronger in numbers. That's all for this one, gamers. As always, I hope you have lots of fun.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.